I'm out again. I am. There we go. My chest. What? No one touched my pretty red car. Do not revive me.
No, I'm gonna get out of the car before I go.
No, you stole all of my loot.
Do you know how many times I steal your loot and you say nothing about it?
Because you're a bigger sweat nut of them beans.
Okay, that's just harsh.
No, I can beat you, but I can't beat Goldenwood. Hell, thank you.
No, you haven't.
Yeah, remember the time that it was supposed to be me, Golden Wolf, and Camp Black versus y'all, and I wound up in a team by myself?
Somehow, I just ruined this car even more than it really was.
You always win because you are the
child.
Yeah. I'm gonna kill a child. I'm gonna have to kill a child. I'm sorry, that's true.
You don't even know where I live anymore.
I didn't see nothing.
Yeah, Eric.
Okay, wait.
You see, that's how you are so stupid. You told me before.
Where do I live, huh?
I forgot. But you told me, I don't remember.
See, I'm wasting bullets, just free bullets, off of a ragged gun. Who is this? Oh, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, thank
you.
Yeah, they actually are.
Big cat. Big pot. Thank you. I'm not part of it. The best 14, the best 14 RJW is not part of it.
Okay, then the best 18
right, I don't have no control over it. I don't. I can stop playing this. Usually, when me and Golden Wolf are in the party, you get less killed. Or we kill them. I will in a minute. I can't do nothing.
So I don't want to hear anything about me.
Even though I can still hear another people in my
car.
Exactly. I'm not sure which one it is, but I can hear him.
Oh, that's the best.
Oh my God, I'm setting everything on fire, bro.
I
Go back to lobby!